In this video today, we will see how to allow or disallow application to access storage in your Samsung device. Many of the applications such as Messenger, WhatsApp, etc. needs to access the storage. So what you do is go to settings here, scroll down and go to this option, apps. Now I have this Facebook application. So if I want to allow the Facebook application to access storage in my Samsung device, I will open it. After that, I will go to this option, permission, and here you can see there is this option storage, which is right now disabled. That means Facebook will not be able to access storage in my device. So in that case, it won't be able to find the photos or other documents that are present in my phone. So if I want, I can allow the Facebook to access the storage by enabling this storage option. And if you want to disallow, again you have to disable this option storage. So in this way, you can either allow or disallow any application to access storage in your Samsung device. You can do the same process with other applications. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.